all of them being contacted out. And what we can do is to have certain special people with us as we turn 138. Looking at all your smiling faces, I'm so pleased to be here today. In fact, at my age, I'm so pleased to be anywhere. All I can tell you that it is great to have grey hair. And if you don't believe me, ask anyone who's bald. The good news is that Olga and I are both approaching 50. The bad news is that it is from the wrong direction. It is also lovely to see how close Colin and Olga are. They're always holding hands because if Colin lets go, she shops. In fact, after all these years, Colin has finally discovered what makes women happy. Nothing. The same is true of us grumpy old men. Only yesterday, I was in the loo of the office, and my PA knocked on the door and said there was someone from the tax office who wanted to see me. And I told her, please explain to him, I can only deal with one shit at a time. However, today is the most happy occasion, and your presence makes it all the more special as Olga and I celebrate another year of life, family love, your friendship, and all the good times together. Please stand, charge your glasses, and let's give a toast to the lucky Olga. Now may I please call on my dear friend Charles Brewer just to say a few words.